I got this suggestion from Gladiator Gaming. First, make a screen GUI. And then make your GUI. Make a text label now. Okay, so now make a part and put the screen GUI inside the part. Now make a script and copy the text I have in pinned comment or description. You are allowed to play with a few lines of the script like how I do. Thanks for watching, and I hope it helps you.